So the hawk's preening. One hawk is looking, but the other one isn't. One, two, three. Oh, I saw the Muscovy duck just suddenly come over. It's not working. It's not working. The fish plan's not working. I have to come up with a new plan. Yeah. The hawk's not going for it. Man, this hawk. Alright, let me try throwing the fish again. As soon as this hawk looks. Come on, look this way, come on. Come on, hawk. One, two. Hey, look this way. Look this way when I'm about to throw something. Look over here. Look over here, hawk. Come on. One, two. Come on. One, two, three. Not even bobbing its head or nothing. It's not bobbing its head. One, two, three. Did you see bob its head? No. Hawk's not bobbing his head. Come on, you can do this. You can do this, hawk. It's so easy. You just go and grab it. One, two, three. Arr. Hawk's not looking this way. Surely this hawk saw me throwing the fish. Keep on trying. Movement is key. Movement is key. Ah, no, that was won't for you. That's for the hawk. That's not for you. The Muscovy ducks are coming for the fish. One, two, three. There's no way this is gonna happen. There's just no way. Yeah, I tried everything. I tried throwing it so high up. I tried throwing it shorthand. I tried throwing it over in the grass a little bit further. I just can't get this hawk to eat the fish. Like, it's just not working. I just don't get it. Huh. If I can just get the ducks to stay over here. Okay. He's never gonna come down for that fish. He must not be that hungry. He must not be. It's the only possible explanation I can think of. Just standing there now. Hawks always go by movement. Like, the hawk's not bobbing its head. The hawk's not bobbing its head back and forth when I throw it. It's all because of these ducks. It's too many adult ducks. Right? No matter how many times I throw this thing, it doesn't work.